We've been able to use voice dictation on our iPhone for quite a long time, but in iOS 16 the feature gets better than ever because we can now use voice and keyboard simultaneously, just like this. So I'll jump into the Notes app and I'm going to tap where I want to start typing. Now this will work in any text field across the whole of iOS, whether that's a Safari search bar or an iMessage conversation. I'm going to simply tap the dictation button at the bottom of the keyboard, and then you can just start talking like normal. The new dictation feature will put punctuation in automatically for you, including full stops and capital letters. But if it makes a mistake, you can simply tap on it and type using the normal keyboard. Dictation mode is still active, but you can make changes as you go. This is really quick, because I can jump between the keyboard and my voice without having to stop and start the dictation. Thumbs up emoji. Oh yes, you can add emojis in as well now simply by using their name. And of course, if it does make a few mistakes, you can stop dictation and you can go back and manually make some changes, including some smart auto-suggestions that Siri will put there for you. I really think with this update, dictation finally becomes a really handy tool that I can see myself using almost every day. Give it a try and see what's new on your device now.